going to be a love showdown. No more. A drop in a love atomic bomb right here. You think you're gonna come every week? Same old thing. It's keeping away us away from our meaning and purpose. We're meant to be doing amazing things with the gifts and talents that we have. Good to see you. Love you. Come on, I'm gonna free you. Get out of there.
On it.
that I haven't eaten today, and they're gonna have my back. And if anyone needs a backup, I have their back. No pun intended. That we all have gifts. Some of us are just meant to sing and perform and create art, and for that we don't get to eat? That's not right. So it's up to us to come together. My friends are bored. They need to be snuggling. They need to be grooming.
Got it. Are you with me?
Hey. Breakfast.
Huh? Really excellent method.
To get them to understand, my psychologist said that these conversations should be about data gathering, learning, and growing, and not trying to get people to do what I want. So I'm going to try to do some data gathering conversations, because it has been a lot about what I want. I just get so excited when I think about clean water and beauty everywhere.
Did you forget to wish him happy birthday?
No, I did.
Oh, you did? You did, yeah. He's one of my good friends, man.
So you're gonna...
I didn't.
So you're gonna save a shopping cart today?
If there are any. I didn't know what happened to the last one. I don't know if the homeless got him before Costco got him. I don't know.
Parker, is anybody inside?
So we're gonna do a cleanup of this area. Whatever you don't want to keep, you just leave it there. We'll take care of it. Okay.
We got a couple minutes.
Tables have turned, and it's not about the money. It's about the hugs and the love and the grooming. It's about the smiles, and it's about the tribe, and it's about the, come on and give me a, it's about the making life wonderful. It's not about the economy growing, it's about the relationships, yeah, it's about the trust, yeah, it's about the affection, and the deep authentic connection.
I know that you're not making my goddess move. The queen stays. And her glorious trinkets and treasures do too, or there's gonna be a Care Bear stare because it's getting hot out here.
Yeah, warmed it up.
We're gonna turbo Care Bear stare, goddess. That's what's up. We freed the nipples and made them not illegal anymore. The only time I've ever seen a motorcycle cop on this boardwalk is when I was getting chased down. And the only reason he caught me is because I was so surprised. I was like, dang. I felt kind of bad they spent all those resources. I was like, I guess you could catch me. Plus, I get more attention. Queen, this golden bubble of love enclosing you. If anyone comes in the bubble, I'm in the bubble, so I can't stop thinking about how lovable everyone is. Oh, I got out of the bubble. This is how big the bubble is. Okay, come in the bubble. Do you guys want to have a golden bubble around you?
Yeah.
A golden bubble for you. Now you will thrive even more. Everything you touch will turn to gold, and everything that goes in and out of you will be gradually more loving and healing. Gladys, why are they surrounding
you?
You guys are intimidating us. Turbo Care Bear stare in 5, 4, dissipate. Leave my goddess alone. 3, 2, the Turbo Care Bear stare is commencing in 1. Thank you for dissipating. That was a close one. I almost took them out. Love you guys. Goddess, tell them you love and release them. Don't let the door hit them in the ass.
That's 2 people. Yeah, the male is more cooperative than females. Yeah, a little bit. I'm supposed to let him know if I can crack it.
Watch out! They're actually care bears. These are love crusaders. They make it more beautiful outside. These guys are empathy. So much more birthday and compassion and empathy. They're about to get rid of their uniforms. And then they'll be able to do their work better. I like your house. What are you doing with it? Taking it down? What?
But why are you going to bulldoze all these earth?
We got to bulldoze the buildings because they don't let people ground to earth. We have to be grounded to our planet. So we're sentient beings, and we're actually a higher species than we're behaving like. We're actually meant to be communicating telepathically, taking care of the needs of the planet, sort of like the stem cells of planet Earth, only super intelligent. We're supposed to be able to terraform, to upgrade the DNA in our body using epigenetics. We are incredible, inspiring beings, but through neuro-linguistic programming, we've been programmed in domination systems to think that we have to prove our worth. And it's not true. But using deserve language, shame, and should, they've done an awfully good job because we want to avoid our shame and disgust circuit, which floods us with adrenaline and cortisol. We want to avoid it at any cost.
Yeah.
So we're willing to be slaves. And men have been made into the perfect slaves because they're told not to have emotions and just blindly listen to an authority outside themselves. So they're perfect little slaves. How do I know? I used to be a dominatrix, and before that I was a sugar baby. And men were nothing but walking ATMs. And you want to know what I learned through my awakening? We are all God. Every being, no one is to be used like an object. And I'm talking about microorganism to the superorganism that supports all of life, planet Earth, who has all the same systems that our body has. That's what that feels. Okay, who wants to dig rivers? I see you.
I'll be right back, Chris.
fucking tents are expensive, dude. Like $500.
Really?
Like 500, like 300 something, $500. It's a good investment.
And then there's hypermobilization, which is like fight, flight, run. And then there is rest and restore, our parasympathetic nervous system.
So
each of these
nervous
systems have different parts of the brain that operate in coinciding languages that we speak. So when we're in fight or flight and fear, our vision narrows, our body temperature changes, our breath gets shallow, and then we start to talk about what's wrong, what happened. You guys, we got it wrong. We were supposed to bulldoze the buildings, I thought. And I thought we were going to ask him how to help us to ground with the earth. Next week, okay? Next week. Whoa, that's good. Amazing. Whoa.
Rangers.
morning. Park rangers.
Hey, good morning.
Occupied. All right. I'm doing a pinup of the area, so
you want to do it for me for a second while I get my legs?
There he is.
What's up?
At the park ranger, pinup of the area. That works for me,
I'm
man. They're gonna pick that up right now.
Excuse me.
What do you mean, ma'am?
He has keys.
To what? Key to what? The restroom.
You got other restrooms open if you need to use them. They gotta close that one for maintenance.
I guess I should.
Thank you. got one bathroom. Someone's in it, they're getting stuff out right now. Just heads up, that water is backed up with the toilet. Yeah.
Thank you.